President Pranab Mukherjee on Thursday presented the Padma Shri Awards at Rashtrapati Bhawan in New Delhi. Gymnast Dipa Karmakar, wrestler Sakshi Malik, discus thrower Vikas Gowda, and Paralympian Mariyappan Thangavelu were among the sports stars to be conferred with the award. The Padma Awards are awarded to citizens of India in recognition of their distinguished contribution in various spheres of life, including arts, education, industry, literature, science, sports, medicine, social service, and public affairs. Deepa created history when she became the first Indian gymnast to enter the final on her debut at Quadrennial Multidiscipline Games. She is the first woman gymnast from India to qualify for the Olympics. Sakshi Malik won the bronze medal in the 58th kilogram category at the 2016 Summer Olympics. Thangavelu also won a gold at the Rio Paralympics.